Welcome friends to another video. Welcome to another Gavo Scented Week, this time around episode 27. And as you can see, we are sitting in the middle of nature. And these are my two fragrances for this Gavo Scented Week. These are two fragrances from a British niche house called Penhaligon's. And these are two fragrances specifically made for warm or hot weather. The first one is going to be Orange Blossom, and the second one is going to be Quercus. Orange Blossom is a very interesting combination between neroli, violet leaf, orange blossom, orange, bergamot, pink pepper, Amalfi lemon, cardamom also, tuberose, jasmine, peach blossom, orchid, rose, musk, sandalwood, cedar and vanilla. This is the whole note breakdown of Orange Blossom. It's a very interesting composition, out of which the main accords on my skin are the combination between cardamom and orange blossom combined with tuberose and combined with cedar, sandalwood and a bit of vanilla in the dry down. This is a very beautiful scent. If you like orange blossom, mind you, don't confuse orange blossom with neroli. They are two separate things. They have different properties as they are individual notes of the same orange tree. But this is very interesting because this is a type of citrusy floral fragrance made specifically for warm weather, but it could also work in cooler weather. If you want, it resembles a bit in the interpretation with Mandarin Sultan from the house of Alexandre J, where you have a very beautiful mandarin combined with agarwood that makes that scent perfect for cooler weather. This would be the case with Orange Blossom also, because the cardamom present in here combined with the neroli, with the orange blossom and with the tuberose, this time around the very beautiful, very prominent tuberose note inside the composition of Orange Blossom from Penhaligon's, they managed to create something that's really beautiful, really attractive, really, beautiful in the way that it makes you always to come back and to sniff it. And basically, if you want, it becomes some sort of an addictive scent. Therefore, I really like it and I highly recommend it, especially for warmer weather, especially for spring, summer nights and also for fall. But the second one, Quercus, this is purely made for warm and hot weather. I wouldn't wear this one, to be honest with you, in cooler temperatures. Although, if you like a fragrance, as always, as I say, do wear it because it makes you happy. But this one is made for hot weather. This is a very beautiful combination between Amalfi lemon, lime, bergamot and mandarin orange. You also get lily of the valley, jasmine and cardamom again. And in the base you have oak musk, galbanum, sandalwood, musk and amber. The main ingredient in this combination is the oak musk. This is a barbershop type of fragrance if you want. It's an aromatic fougere. It has a very classy, very mature, very elegant vibe to it. And it may not attract every single consumer out there, but it's something that I truly appreciate and truly like. Also, this one comes in concentration eau de cologne, but be very careful, this is very strong actually, and it actually manages to perform, or to better say, outperform Orange Blossom, for example, which is an eau de toilette concentration. So very good longevity, very good projection also, and very good sillage on Quercus from the house of Penhaligon's. This is a very, let's say, white type of scent. The oak musk is very present. You also get the cardamom, but you also get the lily of the valley note in this one, which is very present, combined with all the citruses in the opening. And it comes out as a very beautiful, citrusy, woody, aromatic type of fragrance with some florals, white florals inside, which I truly appreciate because the message is that this is a very clean fragrance. This is very good, for example, to wear in hot summer days. This is very good to wear, even at the office, if you work in this type of environments. This is a very clean, very seductive, very elegant and manly at the same time scent. These two fragrances are the fragrances that I'm going to wear throughout the whole week, this Gavo Scented Week, week number 27. I will wear them, let's say, one in the morning, one in the evening. Doesn't matter the order this time around, because they can both be worn. Let's say one day I'm going to wear Orange Blossom in the morning, and the next day I'm going to wear Quercus in the morning, and the other one in the evening. It doesn't matter the order, because these are two great fragrances. I highly recommend you the House of Penhaligon's, which is a very unknown and very underrated, unfortunately, niche house, British niche house. I highly encourage you to give them a try, to test them out, to see how they interpret their creations, which are made out of really, really high quality ingredients. And especially if you love quality in fragrances and you are not paying too much attention to performance, then you're gonna definitely love the House of Penhaligon's. Although they do have some really great performing fragrances also. Quercus is one of them, for example. Orange Blossom is a good performer, not the strongest, not a monster performer, still a very good performer. But you also have LP number 9, for example, for men, which is an amazing, amazing fragrance, especially if you love cloves in your fragrances. So this pretty much does it for this week, guys. I'm going to see you in the next one. As always, my friends, be safe, be good. Peace.